No balls and one strike to Duffy. The pitch from Sisk on the way, swinging a fly ball into deep center field. Shot going back at the track, at the wall, and this ball is gone. Matt Duffy hits his third home run of the game, becoming just one of few players in Red Hawks history to do that, and he makes it a 6-2 game. The first since Mike Hessman in 2012. So now Duffy with four home runs in his past two games. An unbelievable day for him.